Hey, listen, I want to tell all the trolls. You stop all your abusal, attack, everything just with me. Don't go to my gurus. Don't go to my guru parampara. Listen, there are thousands of people who are witness for what I am claiming. Now I am claiming these 4 or 5 statements. One, Yogi Ramsar Kumar, whether he smokes BD or cigarette, never there will be smoke smell in his presence, even though he continuously smokes. Anyone, before trolling this statement, go and talk to disciples. Hey, it is not that I am the only disciple of Ramsar Kumar. There are thousands of people who are witness for this whole Thiruvannamalai. Go and talk to anyone in the street. They would have experienced the presence of Ramsar Kumar, Bhagavan Yogi Ramsar Kumar, physical presence at least few times in their life. Because he used to be sitting all the time outside the temple in public. He lived a life on the streets. There are thousands of people who have seen what I am saying, who have experienced what I am saying. Go and talk to them before trolling my gurus, before abusing my gurus, before attacking my gurus. Hey, stop all your anger, vengeance, violence, attacking, trolling, everything in my level. Don't go to my guru's level. That is too much. Hey, Ramsar Kumar is literally the incarnation of Paramashiva, walked on the earth. He is responsible for giving me the vision of Aurobindo. I have never seen Aurobindo physically, but he used to insist that I read Aurobindo's books. These few statements I am claiming about him. One, never anybody smelled smoke or the smell of the BD or the cigarette used to smoke. That's the first statement. It's not that I am the only witness for this. Thousands of people are there who are witness for this. The autobiography team sitting in Thiruvannamalai should go and talk to his disciples, devotees, followers, record the statements of their experience and publish it. So, we establish the authenticity of what I am claiming. One. Second, he used to exhale the smoke through eyes, nose, ears, all the different parts of his body. This is a second statement I am making. This also we have enough witness, eyewitness. Third, he used to inhale and he will put his hand on his dog, pet dog. I have seen multiple times that dog will exhale. I am making this statement very responsibly. Understand? There are multiple eyewitnesses even for this statement I am making. How much this world is true, that much this statement I am making is also true. There is a space where this whole world is Maya, then at that space this statement also is Maya. But how much you and me are true, that much this statement is true. Now, trolling me, commenting on me, all these are different. But trolling my gurus, or disrespecting my guru parampara in any way. Anyone trolls, disrespects my guru parampara, accumulates too much of bad karma. So it is now up to them